China has the largest population of any country in the world and will soon become the largest economy in the world. So for Americans and people from the EU, Japan, South Korea, ASEAN, Africa, to have lived in China as part of Schwarzman Scholars, to understand firsthand what is going on, is so, so important for the world going forward.
I think Schwarzman Scholars is critical for the time period that we're in because the world is moving really quickly. And so understanding China, understanding the relationship China has with all parts of the world is critical for anyone that wants to work in global affairs. And that can mean in tech and global affairs, that can mean in government, it can mean in media.
I think that as the world becomes more and more connected, more and more global, you can't just be single-minded and thinking only about your own country now. China is required in whatever you do.
I think it's so important that this program exists and that this program is a paradigm of what I would hope is the future of the world.
What's going to happen is one day we'll have governors and presidents and CEOs of companies who have experienced China firsthand, and that will form the way they think about China. And that's so critical for the 21st century.